Superstars WWE has ever known. And not only because he's a world-renowned striker, maybe the best in the whole business, you are looking at a master of mind games, a psychological warrior.
Some might say those mind games, that sinister-like attitude represents the true personality of Shinsuke Nakamura. A man who feels he has freed himself from the weight of the WWE Universe.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
Minnesota native is scratched and clawed for everything he's earned in his life. Represented the United States in the Olympics, former tag team champion on multiple occasions, Chad Gable is ready to do big things on the big stage.
Did you expect?
The bell is rung, and Shinsuke Nakamura will be backing up his brazen attitude and antics with some of the most powerful strikes we've ever seen.
And on the other side of the ring is Chad Gable, former U.S. Olympian, former Greco-Roman Wrestler of the Year. Gable's translated his tremendous amateur credentials into an equally tremendous technical wrestling game. Gable can twist you up or suplex you before you even know what hit you or what twisted you.
Close quarters, knee strike. He got out of the way.
Boom, if at first you don't succeed.
German suplex.
Whoa, not so fast.
And then an elbow right to the shoulder. Ooh, twisting the arm.
Smart, attacking the arm.
And guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
Shinsuke Nakamura had a whirlwind first year on the main roster. He made his SmackDown Live debut the night after WrestleMania. And 1 year later, was competing in a dream match against AJ Styles for the WWE Championship.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Shinsuke Nakamura into the cover. Gable quickly getting the shoulder up.
Well, I'm not surprised Gable kicked out there. That's what Olympians do.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable. Check your face after that one.
All this demoralizing damage to Chad Gable. How can he take the upper hand here?
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Michael brought up Nakamura's first year on SmackDown, and there were both highs and lows. He had a great match at Backlash against Dolph Ziggler, but faltered during the summer, losing back-to-back title matches against Jinder Mahal.
Yeah, but the artist turned it all around with the performance of a lifetime, winning the Royal Rumble. However, he failed this title opportunity at WrestleMania, causing Nakamura to show his true colors. Crazy year, that's for sure.
Nakamura with decimating offense.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, man.
Elbow smash.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Bringing it back into the ring.
Hooked up. Back suplex. He can end it here.
He's got him.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
And Gable is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Masterful execution by Chad Gable.
Over and over again.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
Proving tough to catch.
Arm drag, nicely done.
Great agility there.
Here's Shinsuke Nakamura making a spectacle of himself.
Jesus, take all the wind out of you.
Chad Gable doing it.
Here we go. Nakamura setting up.
Shinsuke Nakamura beginning to look a little tired.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Up he goes, Chad Gable, for the first time tonight.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
His shoulders are down.
Two count and a kick out.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
We know what's coming next.
Shinsuke. There's the knee.
Eviscerating.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
Suplex.
Producing a trampling.
Ooh, twisting the arm.
This clutch into the elbow.
Got him up.
Into the buckle. Roll through.
German suplex, incredible.
Gable in a very good spot here, Cole.
Shinsuke Nakamura's in trouble.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. Butterfly suplex.
Chad Gable showing he can do it all. He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
Trouble here.
The end is near.
Oh, kid shocks him.
That might be all she wrote for Chad Gable.
Shinsuke Nakamura is.
And Shinsuke Nakamura is your winner.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Thank you.
Chad went from ready, willing, and Gable to ready, willing, and beat. And it's back.